tequila?
You never told me what award I missed when I went to the Cannes.
The best documentary short subject.
Oh, damn it, my favourite category. What one?
The Midgets of Leipzig, a Czech-Polish production, Zygmunt Wenecki producer, directed by Litvar Zombredovich and Stefan Vlech.
Mm, I thought they would. What was the best picture?
The best picture? You were there when they announced it. It came after the best actress.
I was in a deep depression at the time. What was the best bloody picture?
You mean what was the best picture of the year, or what did those idiots pick as the best picture of the year?
What won the award, you arsehole?
I am not an arsehole. Don't you call me that.
Sidney, I have just thrown up on some of the best people in Hollywood. Now is no time to be sensitive. What was the best picture?
I'm not telling you.
I'm not asking you. I'm threatening you, you crud!
Now, I'm definitely not going to tell you.
I'm sorry, I take it back, Sidney. You're not a crud. Go!
Am I still an arsehole?
Definitely.
Then I'm never going to tell you. You behaved abominably tonight.
Did not.
Abominably.
Did not.
A bum.
Arsehole, crud.
I am going to bed. We have a 10 a.m. plane to catch in the morning.
10 a.m. is the morning. That is redundant. U-A-H.
Well, do you think I don't know what you're saying? I can't spell, you know.
Not without moving your lips, you can't. I would like another drink, please.
You drank everything in this state. Try and a bother.
Oh, Sidney, I saw your privates.
You were right. We should never have come here. Have you ever seen a greater assemblage of hypocrites under one roof in all your life?
Were the hypocrites there? Why didn't you point them out to me?
Hypocritical hypocrites. They love you and fawn over you on the way in. And if you're a loser when you come out, it's too bad, darling. Give us a call when you're back in town. You should have thrown up over the whole bloody lot of them.
Sidney?
Yes?
Was I hit by a bus? I look as though I was hit by a fully loaded guided tour bus.
Did you notice how quickly the winners got their cars? They must have known beforehand who the winners were going to be in order for the winners to get their cars before everyone else. We come 6,000 miles for this bloody affair and they park our car in Vancouver.
I've aged, Sidney. I'm getting lines in my face. I look like a brand new steel-belted radial tyre.
Even Litvar Zombredovich and Stefan Vlech got their cars before we did. And then those little twerps, they splashed water all over my trousers as they drove by.
I'm hungry.
What are you doing?
I'm phoning room service. I want some eggs benedict. Hello? Your eggs benedict, please.
You have to ask for room service first, twit.
Room service, please. Twit and a half.
Oh, touche.
Isn't there anyone there? I only wanted some eggs benedict. Oh, I see. It just isn't my night, is it?
Where are you going?
To their bloody kitchen to make myself some eggs benedict. Twit?
Twitette.